Hey, boys and girls, another episode of Cowboy Big Bear. So, we're in the undead city again. I'm actually going to go try and knock out some of those Relic Hunter bodyguards and see what kind of hit points and stuff they have, you know, see if they're worth recruiting, you know, because if I can make an army of those bad boys, I'd be doing good. But while I'm here, I decided, hey, I'm gonna grab some little bars. Really? Okay. That's the first. She might beat me here. Should be something up there on the other one. It's a scam. So this armor's giving me heat stroke, but let's go here. Knock out this guy, then go to the top. So we got our knockout stick. We put my other thrall with the knockout stick, so we're good to go. So we don't want to mess with him yet. Just want to test his knockout capabilities. See this dude. Follow me! Next best thing. Alright, so got him. So now, we just gotta go to a teleport. Note to self, this armor is really good. But this area. It's a heat stroke. I'm gonna throw a bunch of these Relic Hunters on my wheel. Man, pretty easy grab and run. Grab him, run over here to this teleport. Teleport close to our base, boom. Very hot thing though. That kind of sucks. Man, I need to put a teleport closer. There we go. Teleport right in front of us. I don't understand why this armor is always very hot though, that's weird. Teleport close to our base. Boom, right there. And we're gonna see, no one has tamed one of these Relic Hunter bodyguards yet. So I will be the very first one. Tame one. So we'll see what happens. Crunching noises, just me eating some pork rinds. Yes, pork rinds. Amazing. Should be added to the food group. Ha ha ha. Protein and fat together. Get beat it, man. Dragging him, still dragging him. The captain following me. We're gonna need a bunch of gruel to train this bad boy, I'm pretty sure. That's how easy it is to get a Relic Hunter bodyguard. Boom. And boom, he's in. Start training him up. I think this episode I'm gonna go grab one more, and I'll probably kill a Relic Hunter. Just to show y'all again how I can get repair kits. Especially since I use one. Talking about bed. Probably gonna need more. All right, let's get him rolling. Boom, baby. captain back in here. This is a pretty good bodyguard if you can get him inside the base. Come on, Captain. I know you want in. Come on, Cap. Make 9 bombs. Not bad. There you go, big girl. Alright. 40. Yeah, that's better. I'm gonna log off. So we gotta go do training. They should be ready and we'll wake up in the morning. Alright. Thanks again for tuning in. And we'll see what happens when we get him done training. Yeah.